Olivia.
Spencer, what are you doing here? Is everything okay?
Yeah, I'm going to Lincoln, Nebraska, apparently. I don't want you leaving without knowing how I feel. That just never was the right time, and I was trying to be fair to you.
Spencer, my plane is about to...
I love you. You are literally my day one, and now I can't imagine where I'd be in my life without you. I don't want to. You were right about our story not being finished. I only broke up with you because I wanted you to be happy, live. And then you spent every day after trying to make sure I was happy, with or without you. The truth is, I've been miserable without you, baby.
I'm miserable without you, too. And here I thought JJ was gonna have the best speech of the night. But wow, your timing sucks. I was waiting all day for you to say that. All semester, actually. I don't wanna go now.
I didn't wanna tell you. It's 3 months. I've been loving. Be brilliant. And I'm gonna be right here when you get back, okay?
What if you fall in love with Nebraska?
I think I'm gonna miss that flight. Man, you about to miss your plane, boy.
I guess I should get on the fly spray before it flies away.
She fucking kisses. Cause it doesn't seem really as simple. And I can't help but stare, cause I see truth somewhere in your eyes. Ooh, I can't ever change without you. You reflect me, I love that about you. And if I could, I would look at us all the time.
Could have been doing that all day.
I love you. Three months.
Tell you, baby, it was easy coming back into you once I figured.